One department of neurology and neurosurgery has received over $400,000 from one granting source since 1969. Multiple grants may be received for one experiment. Experiments involve the neural control of eye and head movement, the contribution of identified neurons on the superior colliculus of the cat. The Department of Physiology conducts similar experiments on the neurophysiology of vision influence of pattern combination and eye movement upon information processing in the cat visual system. Science experiments are done to learn how nerves command and control movement. cats show obvious signs of being somebody's pets. Lifeforce is investigating the source of approximately 300 cats that are used in one Canadian university in one single year. Some of the sources are pounds, mink farms, and breeding programs. This is the carrying box which transports the cat to the experiment. Experimental epilepsy induced by repeated electrical stimulation. The cat has an exposed cranium. In other experiments, pus has formed around cranium cannulas that have been glued to the skulls of the animals. Electrical departments make many different types of cranium cannulas. Mm-hmm.